Hey guys, Sawadee! Welcome back to my channel, and yes, I'm so excited guys to share you this new video of mine. And yeah, before anything else guys, I would like to say thank you so much sa mga nag-subscribe. We have 100 subscribers, 100 plus subscribers. And then yeah, I'm so excited to do more vlog kasi madami nagto-trust and marami nagsusuporta sa akin. Thank you very much to my family, to my friends, and sa lahat ng mga nanonood. Thank you so much. Nakaka-overwhelm, nakakakilig. But still if you are new to this channel, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. So for today's video guys, gagawa ko ng tutorial about dun sa pinost ko last time sa Facebook. So by the way guys, hindi ko muna isasama dito yung basic Photoshop because the video will be too long. So isi-separate ko na lang siya sa next video ko. For today's video, I will be doing a tutorial, a Lightroom tutorial to achieve this kind of look, which is inspired by BJ Pascual. Siya yung favorite photographer ko since college, so better check his IG account kasi napakaganda ng photos niya, and yeah, na-inspire ako sa mga photos and filters niya and portraits. At dahil 100 subscribers na tayo guys, I will be giving top 2 presets na favorite ko, so better watch this video. By the way guys, to avail or to get that preset, you must watch this full video and don't skip because baka hindi lumabas yung password here dito. May lalabas ditong card. So better not to skip kasi hindi nyo makukuha yung password. The link is protected by the password. So kailangan nyo yung password. In this photo, we have Angelica Marie Camo as my muse, as my model. Without further ado, let's proceed to this tutorial! Thank you. So yun, how to get the link. So yung link kasi, meron siyang password. So yung password, makikita nyo kung pinanood nyo yung buong video ko. That's all for today, guys. I hope you enjoy this video. And marami pa akong susunod na video. So, better subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit the notification bell para updated kayo sa mga next vlog ko. Again, I'm Hilary Gonzalez. Until next time, bye!